detectives are currently investigating the suspicious death of a man found about 4 hours west of Ceduna yesterday afternoon. It has been declared a major crime. Police were already in the area investigating the disappearance of a gentleman following a vehicle that had been abandoned on the highway, and a man reporting his car had run out of fuel and his friend was missing. As a result, a 32-year-old man from Melbourne has been charged with murder of this gentleman, who happens to be a 29-year-old man from Adelaide. Several resources, including Major Crime and Forensic Response, have been deployed to the far west of the state. As you can appreciate, this is a complicated investigation given the distances involved. And police are currently appealing for anyone who may have seen a grey 2018 Holden station wagon, Victorian registration 1MW8SG, from late afternoon on Sunday, was last seen in Port Augusta, and anyone that may have any dash cam footage in this vehicle between Port Augusta and Ceduna and the Western Australian border yesterday. Police, if anyone has seen that vehicle or has anything they can assist police with, they can phone Crime Stoppers on 1800 333 000.
Police established a motive.